That's it. We need to rise up. It's a call to arms, sons and daughters of America. We need to rise up. It's getting way too serious out there. The left just cheering constantly, wanting more murders, more people with this different ideologies. It doesn't even matter if you're a Republican or conservative anymore. It's just like the sole fact. If you're a human being and you identify as someone who likes Trump, you are a target. These people want to kill you. And it's not a joke. They really want to kill you. And here we are. They're going to arms. They're voting in these elections. And when they vote those insane people into power, what do you think is going to happen? Are you people crazy? You need to start taking this seriously. This isn't a joke anymore. Look at what's happening in London. Look what's happening everywhere else right now. Everywhere else right now is like a vision into the future of what they want to turn America into by voting these insane people into power. Sons and daughters of America, we need to rise up. Are you serious right now? You're going to let these demonic forces do this here in America? Our forefathers are literally rolling in their graves right now. Anyone previously in America is rolling in their graves right now. There's no way that anyone would stand for this. This is insanity. People are acting like it's not real. That's why. They think it's a joke. They take it as entertainment because it's coming out of a stupid little screen or it's coming out of your TV. People need to wake up. This shit is getting real. This isn't a joke anymore. These people are really out there starting to look for blood. The Civil War is coming. Quick thought.